Hello everyone and welcome to the another video where we are going to discuss about Nifty and Bank Nifty levels for the next trading session. And first we are going to see what was the move in today's trading session. So this is the Bank Nifty spot price chart 5-minute time frame, and these are the lines which we have marked yesterday in our live Q&A session for today's trading session of on expiry, weekly expiry. And we have marked a level of 22,540. The market opened somewhere here and resisted at first here. And the gap resistance second one is come to near 22,660, which you can see a multiple of reversal candles on 5-minute time frame, and then market fall like this. So this was the good area to trade in options, maybe in Bank Nifty weekly or Nifty weekly options. And this is the fall where you can participate for the put side in options. So this is the total movement, and exactly market took support near to the 22,250 zone, which was the earlier of a resistance. Now exactly market took 2 times support here and then turned a good bounce from here. Even I messaged in my so many groups market may see reversal around 2 p.m. in the afternoon, and exactly from 2 p.m. we can see that this bearish momentum has turned to a bounce here. So this is the total movement in today's trading session. So let's mark the levels for the next trading session. So first we are going to mark a level of today's trading session high and low. 22,678.65 is a high for today's trading session, and 22,225.25 is the area of support and today's trading session low. So now we are going to mark the level for a good support and a resistance. So we can see a good downfall, and this could be our bounce back, and this is again fall. But if this downtrend need to continue, then this bottom should be lower than this bottom, so which has not happened. So slightly some you can see some kind of changes in trend might possible, because this bottom has been not made below this bottom. So lower bottom, not here, it's a higher bottom. See, this one is and this one is. So and we have seen a good consolidation somewhere here, and below this consolidation we are going to mark our area of support somewhere. 22,080 or 22,100 round number is the area of support for Bank Nifty for the next trading session. Okay, and what should be your area of resistance? Here we can see, and the gap has been filled, the high is already marked here, so we can take some kind of retracement here, or this is the area. You can see here is the area already, the resistance here, gap also here, and market also broke this level and finding some resistance here. So 22,550, I would convert to the 550, 22,550. Is the area of resistance for the next trading session for the Bank Nifty spot levels. So you need to watch these levels for tomorrow's trading session, that is 11th of September. So let's mark levels for the Nifty index. We have seen Bank Nifty open gap up, and then a continuous rally, some retracement, and then again rally. So Bank Nifty throughout the day was very much stronger than the bank. The Nifty index is very much stronger than the Bank Nifty throughout the day. And we have seen due to some movement in the Reliance, so almost more than 6% gain in a single day. So that's the main reason for Nifty index to went up. Okay, so let's mark the levels for the highs and low. So, $11,327.40 is a low. $11,464 is the high. So these are the two levels which we have marked. And now let's mark the levels for good area of supports. We have seen a good opening here, then this consolidation, then the break, and again exactly that level it took support. So I'm going to mark my support level at this low. 11,360 is my area of support for Nifty index, and need to check the level for the resistance. And we have seen a good gap area here. Here is a very big gap. So this area, 11,500. I have taken this low, 11,500. Round number I am taking. 11,500 is the area of resistance for Nifty index. These all are the spot levels for the Nifty and Bank Nifty. So I hope you like the way we mark the levels for the next trading session. If you like this video, you can hit the like button. You can subscribe to my channel and wait for another video. Thank you so much.